welding is the source of what affects our daily lives. When a student walks up to the building has steel beams and columns, and those have been welded together. You walk through the door frames have been formed on a press brake. All those HVAC systems, all those boilers, all of that welded together.
If it's not natural, it came from a machinist. Every product you use, whether it's the clothes you put on to begin your day, your shoes, bed you slept in, all came from a fabricator, came from a machinist somewhere along the line.
I make cast iron, bronze, aluminum sculpture, and I was looking for a way to enter the workforce, do something with metal, and have a good career as well.
I tell students that learning to weld is like learning to play the piano. There is an eye-hand coordination level that takes time and practice to achieve, and that happens down here with access to the lab, with access to the machines.
It's a great opportunity to be able to make thousands of bad welds with no repercussion other than your learning. I'm so nerdy about the technical side of things now, and it really makes me happy to see a really good weld.
I am an alumni student, and I find myself back in school with another Associate's of Applied Science degree in machine tool technology. For me, aerospace is kind of a passion, and like different kinds of components for satellites and things. And now I find myself machining different kinds of castings and other kinds of aerospace parts. So learning all around that kind of field has just been a real pleasure.
The fundamentals that you learn in machining can carry on to every aspect of manufacturing. So we can work on submarines, we can work on ships, we can work on space shuttles, we can work on satellites, but also medical manufacturing, the largest hub of that in the world is right here in the Twin Cities area. The possibilities are almost endless.
I just really want to just push the envelope with like what I can achieve, and I think that's what's really been great about coming back to school, not staying stagnant, but just always growing.
Todd and the other instructors are not just respectful and knowledgeable, but they really take the extra time to lift up people whose experiences might not be the norm for this industry and like make sure you feel comfortable.
It really means a lot to me to see all sorts of different types of people.
We don't grow and we don't get better without different ideas. And that's what everybody brings in, is a different approach and a different idea. We work with industry partners. They want to hire our students in the first year, and you get real world learning experience while going to school, and you only have to work a couple hours a day at the industry. And then during the summer, you have a full-time job. They want to hire you between first and second year. It's a very low cost for your future, so you get an immediate return.
It's definitely worth it if you make the investment.
Our industry is seeing machinists being hired at a rate that we've never seen. And I think over the next, you know, 5-10 years, we're gonna keep that pace. We need machinists, we need people to build our futures.
And there is a job pretty much for everybody out in industry, from the very simple to the very complex.
Turns out that there's so many places I could go with this that it really excites me. It's made me kind of broaden my expectations of like what I can do after school.
Seeing students not only exceed, but be better than I ever was, that's my main goal.
I know that Todd and the other instructors here have my back and want to see me excel.
This college has given me a lot of freedom to write my own destiny and not just be stuck in one thing. I just have really enjoyed it a lot.